Mi ayah was Isi Ha, Isi was Hatu.
Come to think of it, everything may have begun spinning out of control from this place. Don't you think so, Hasao? But there is no going back now. After all, the entire life I've given to the world was all for this day.
You were the one who PK'd Shino?
Yes. Furthermore, I am also the one who drew in Sakaki and the one who gave him Ida.
But why? Why would you do that?
For you, Hasao.
Me?
To make you grow up strong.
Just for something like that? You...
Something like this? That's not it, Hasao. Everything was part of a necessary process.
Thanks to you, Shino, and Alcade, and... Adelie! You'll pay for this. You will.
Here goes.
Hasao, this is the true Tri-Edge you've been searching for. Ah! Hasao, only you.
Here it comes! Are you ready? He's controlling Ida?
Controlling? No. Let's just say we understand each other. Ida and I are dangerous friends. And so, now, Haseo, become strong. Surpass your limits. And then, kill me. Come the Reaper! Corbinic!
Ah! An avatar? You're an epitaph user? All right. Come on. I'm right here! Sky!
Show me your power! This is the truth you desired. Burn into your eyes. Burn into your eyes. Is that all you've got, Haseo?
Your eyes!
No. This isn't the death I've been wishing for. It was too soon, after all.
After chasing down Tri-Edge for all this time.
Congratulations, Haseo.
Yara!
You don't seem thrilled. Even after having your dearest wish granted.
Dearest wish? This?
Is it not? The truth you sought so long after is now firmly within your hands.
The truth, huh? Do you think that Shino and Alcade, and the Lost Ones, were able to return to the real world?
All you have done thus far is manage to PK Tri-Edge. You have merely caught a tiny glimpse of Tri-Edge's truth. Did you really think that would be enough to save the girls? Now you understand. Just because you've PK'd your nemesis, it doesn't mean that what you lost will return. Even if you gain fragmentary truth, it will only serve as mere information. If you do not guess at the entirety, it will be impossible to rescue the Lost Ones. That is why we must find out precisely what Ida is and how it works. In order to finally know all the facts, the truth of what has happened in this world.
My fight is over. But then, what's really changed since I began? In the end, I wasn't able to save anyone. I'm tired. Shino, I'm done. For now, I just want to go back to the real world and rest.